Creating radical changes through excellent ideas and novel approaches. Forbes Career Profiles, ETHNORA. ETHNORA is a broad-based non-governmental organization committed to community service, civic involvement, and the environment. Tremendously popular and respected in Chennai, ETHNORA is extending its philosophy and practices to other parts of India rapidly. M.B. Nirmal, the founder, sacrificed career advancement to create opportunities for people to take direct action to improve their immediate surroundings, starting with himself and his whole neighborhood. During the 10 years since its origins, ETHNORA has grown both in complexity and comprehensiveness of its activities. Specifically, ETHNORA has taken the lead in various activities, organizing conferences on voluntary reduction of industrial pollutants, coordinating neighborhood tree plantings, promoting sanitation projects, restoring urban estuaries, and encouraging environmental education in schools and colleges. Many large projects to collect and dispose of solid waste are managed by ETHNORA. Besides the obvious advantages of recycling and composting, these have also provided meaningful and dignified employment opportunities for many unemployed poor persons. These achievements would not have been possible without the central character of ETHNORA's work, Nirmal's unrelenting belief in the positive potential in each of us, and his hopes to see our potential grow to its fullest expression. Despite the rapid expansion of ETHNORA's activities, Nirmal's presence at the center of his organization and the organizational structure which has grown up around his vision have maintained a vibrant focus of local communities. His insistent optimism and courtesy have produced a movement which superbly integrates the contributions of people from all walks of life. No description of this organization can be complete without a few examples of their work. Indeed, India Together is committed to profiling such examples so that communities everywhere may rapidly adapt them to their own needs. Some members of ETHNORA contribute without foregoing their regular jobs by volunteering to teach school children the importance of respecting and preserving the environment. Others live with homeless people by choice, giving them useful advice on improving their conditions within their limited environment and offering small wages for their help in cleaning up the streets. ETHNORA is more than happy to include those who wish to participate in such examples, as well as assist anyone who wishes to set up similar projects in her own neighborhood. As Nirmal points out, the person without challenges is the most miserable this world. He sees opportunities in challenges, the possibility that by confronting them we can create inner strength and convert waste into resources. By giving a voice to excellent ideas and trying novel approaches, we can achieve radical changes. And the firm belief in this has made ETHNORA an organization to be proud of and one to be grateful for. While we wait for another Gandhi to lead us into the light, we must not forget the potential in us, says Nirmal. It took 2000 years between Christ and Gandhi, and we may wait another 2000 in vain for another such. But all of us together, we are Gandhi. Together, as Nirmal says, we can make a difference.